But when I started interacting with the artist also, what I learned was the way they look at each of these things. There is art in a stone. There is art in a piece of metal that can be unobserved by a common eye, but then with a little bit of curiosity and a little bit of detailing, then you can find a lot of details to anything that you look at.
So I think all the subjects has to be, that playfulness should be there in education.